Thank you. This really is unacceptable. I gave you very specific instructions.
Emmett Selk.
My invitation was for an abomination, ripe with the power to bring about the world's annihilation. Not this half-broken thing. Whatever am I to do with you? And I see you insist on keeping the same familiar company. Are you so lost without them?
It is not he who is lost without the familiar. Not content with remaking an entire city, you aim to fill it with the reconstituted souls of the dead.
I may have gotten a little carried away in my attention to detail, added a few unnecessary flourishes. Well, there's no point trying to hide it. Yes. Once the rejoining of worlds is complete, Zodiac will regain his full strength and shatter his prison. We shall offer up the source's remaining inhabitants in sacrifice, that we might resurrect our brethren who died to bring Zodiac into existence. But what was it that you came here to do exactly? Well, you can't have him. The wisdom that man guards may open up new worlds of possibilities. He has unlocked the secrets of travel across the rift and through time as well, it would seem. Quite an accomplishment for one of his incomplete nature. I must explore the limits of his capabilities and harness that power for the Ardor. Even now, after everything, you refuse to see reason. You think it unfair that you are subject to suffering, that your lives will be sacrificed for the ancients.
Look at me. I have lived a thousand of your lives. I have broken bread with you. Fought with you, grown ill, grown old, sired children, and yes, welcomed death's sweet embrace. For eons have I measured your worth and found you wanting. Too weak and feeble-minded to serve as stewards of any star. Have your recent spats with Vorthry and his Sin-Eaters taught you nothing? Have you not learned that your ignorance and frailty beget only endless misery? How long do you mean to perpetuate this farce? How much more must I endure your bumbling interference? Let us imagine that the laws of reality are again undone and the world faces true annihilation. Do you honestly believe that half your number would sacrifice themselves to save the other? Of course they wouldn't! And if you had witnessed history unfold as I have, you would reach the same conclusion. You cannot be entrusted with our legacy. I will bring back our brethren, our friends, our loved ones. The world belongs to us, and us alone.
Emmett Selk! We understand, truly, but it makes no difference. The ones you love are in the past, while ours are here in the present. One day, we too will be ashes and dust, but not today. Our time is not yet finished. We share your conviction, and that is why we will not abandon our course.
You think us the same? You think your tattered soul of equal worth to those I lost? Then come. Earn your place. Prove yourselves worthy to inherit this star.
Thank you.
Welcome to the final days of Amaurot. Our star began to fray, and the unchecked energies of creation begat malformed beasts. Prayer gives rise to primals. Our dread may manifest our deepest fears. cities burned. The waters ran red with blood.
Thank you.
Yet this is far from the worst of it. Come, and I will show you. And you will see the end of a world.
Well, well, you prevailed.
Nevertheless, your performance was underwhelming, and I remain unconvinced of your words. Oh, tower of your misbegotten ilk, no doubt. But should I bring my full strength to bear, well, you would be as leaves in the wind. The gulf between us is a reflection of the disparity between the world as it was and what it has become. Source and these shards are ghastly mockeries of the true world. The ephemeral lives you exalt are pale imitations, utterly devoid of meaning.
Belittle us all you like. But we will rise again and again, and give the lie to your insults through word and deed. We define our worth, not the circumstances of our creation.
More prattle. First act will be to expunge your stain from history's weave. My world will have no need for heroes. Still fighting the good fight.
It is true that all we hold dear is fated to fade away, but that is no reason for us to forsake it.
To take what steps we may, and thus mark the road for those who would follow. To strive for the best of all futures, be this not also thy purpose?
Do not presume to speak of my future.
And you, why waste your final moments in futile defiance? Weary wanderer, you've no fight left to
fight, no life left to live. Will not be denied.
Surrender to your fate and let the transformation take you.
Rise up in madness and fury. Devour the vermin infesting the land which is rightfully ours.
If you had the strength to take another step, could you do it? Could you save our worlds?
From beyond the rift, heed my call!
Damn you all!
Let us proceed to your final judgment. The victor shall write the tale, and the vanquished become its villain. But come, let us cast aside titles and treaties,
and reveal our true faces to one another.
Hades, he who shall awaken our brethren from their dark slumber.